Sorry for the delay.
For the what?
The delay.
It's okay, I'm sorry.
Some days ago, I couldn't answer your call, and then I was like, she called me. I had to call you back, and I was like, okay, let's see. Let's see each other, like, let's see what has been going through.
Yeah? What did you want to speak about?
I wanted to tell you that stuff maybe, okay, might look like stuff has not been going so well between us, but I really still believe that together we are way more than we are alone.
Okay, but we've been here before.
Yes, but again, I told you, I got into work, I got this like, I started thinking about this whole concept of emergent properties in my work. Before it was like, this is so disconnected from reality, from what I'm doing. But I started thinking about it, trying to look at this. Did you know, for example, that sodium and chloride on their own, they are not edible? But when you put them together, you have this beautiful stuff that we eat each and every day. You have salt, we eat this.
You're making a mess. And you could say exactly the opposite. Like carbon and oxygen, on their own they're harmless, but you put them together and you have carbon monoxide, that's deadly.
But can you stop being, I'm not saying
so negative.
No, that's exactly, I don't want to get into this, but look at you, look at this. You know that this is an ensemble of billions of cells. All these cells like assembling with each other, creating tissues, your skin, organs, plants, animals. It's beautiful. It is emergent property of that stems from interaction of single units.
You're completely avoiding reality. This is your life is beautiful spiel. Cells are beautiful. Bodies are beautiful. Skin is beautiful. I can't. Come on. You know, cells are also mutating and causing cancer.
Okay, let's get rid of this. Have you ever considered why do we keep looking for each other? Why do, really, not me, not you, why love is such a universal thing? Why do people keep looking for each other? Why people keep trying to bond? Have you ever considered how important are these relationships for the human nature? How these bonds, how these links create our human societies? Architecture, agriculture, societies, everything is made out of connections. You cannot get rid of them. A human on his own cannot achieve so much.
Okay, what on earth are you talking about exactly?
Isn't it clear?
Are you trying to tell me that love is an emergent property? Maybe? Hello.
Hey babe, have you ever considered evolution? I mean, lot of animals, all of them evolving towards new species of life.
Hello? Are you there?